Good morning and welcome. I'm Angie Ciroli with Angier Rotary, and our Angier Rotary Club is so pleased and thankful to be able to share this Flags for Heroes tribute with you all. Thank you for coming today. We'd like to welcome distinguished guests, all of our active and retired military, including Colonel Miriam Hayden, Colonel Retired Steve Hayden, Colonel Retired Mike Ciroli. Any other military that's here that would like to be recognized, please raise your hand. We'd love to recognize you and welcome you. Thank you for your support and for your service. We'd also like to welcome and thank NC Senator Jim Bergen for his support here today, Angier Mayor Bob Smith, Town Commissioner Alan Coates, Pastor Eric Schultz with Manna Church, Rotary Assistant Governor Madonna French, and all of our Rotarians that have worked so hard to make this possible today. Our goal today is to, and for this whole week, is to help bring unity, hope, and a sense of positiveness to our community in our challenging times that we have today. We hope this is accomplished through the next week as our flags fly. We welcome anyone to come through and visit the flags during the day. We do have them marked with your names. When we get to the portion of the ceremony that we are calling out the names, if you are a sponsor here, please come up and get your certificate. I'd like now to invite Pastor Eric Schultz for the invocation prayer.
Thank you, Angie. Would you bow your heads and pray with me this morning? Father, we come before you today, God, and we thank you for this amazing day, this marvelous day, Father. Lord, we thank you for this opportunity to be here together in unity, Lord. We thank you for the flags that are behind us and all the people that are being honored and all the people that sponsored, Father. I pray, Lord, that all of the funds that are raised through this event and all of the opportunity for awareness that's raised through this event, Lord, would go far, Lord, to accomplish your purpose, Lord, that the Rotary is doing today. We thank you. I pray that you'd bless every single person that has their hands on this today, Father, all those that have worked tirelessly, hard, Father, to make this event possible and so excellent today, Father. We thank you. We pray that you'd be with us and bless our mighty land. In Jesus' name, amen.
I did want to mention that our flags are being flown in honor of living heroes as well as those who have become angels for us. If everybody would please now stand so we could say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. We're now going to have Kaylin Tyson sing the Star Spangled Banner. Kaylin and Taylor Davenport are vocalist being trained at the Inspired Music Studio. The husband of one of our Rotarians owns that studio. Kaylin, please take it over. Would you please stand for the Star Spangled Banner?
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave, o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Kaylin. That was beautiful. We also have Taylor Davenport coming to sing the America the Beautiful. If you all would like to sit, you can. Taylor?
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed His grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for pilgrim feet whose stern impassions dress, a thoroughfare for freedom beat across the wilderness. America, America, God mend thine every flaw, confirm thy soul in self-control, thine liberty in law. Oh, beautiful for patriot dream that sees beyond the years, thine alabaster cities gleam undimmed by human tears. America, America, God shed His grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Thank you, Taylor. That was beautiful. I'd like to now invite Mayor Bob Smith to come and give his opening remarks.
Well, say you can hear me, give me the benefit of letting me slide this mask down a little bit. I don't think there's anybody close enough. Okay. Thank you, Andrew, and thank you for the Rotary Club for doing this fine event. Good to see you all here this morning. As I have been thinking about these remarks, the phrase taken for granted came to mind. How many of you are parents? Have you ever been taken for granted? I believe so. Many times, people who are heroes have been taken for granted and have worked in the background, and it's been assumed that they're always going to be there. In our American history, though, things weren't always taken for granted. In the Star Spangled Banner, we sing about the events at Fort McHenry, in which it was not clear whether the American forces would last out the British forces, ironically one of our allies now. But when the light came and the flag was still there, we take other things for granted. Our water that comes through the spigots, we take for granted the fact that the stoplights are going to work or that the highways are going to be open. But it's not always the case, because sometimes, for instance, in World War II or the Vietnam War, it was not always obvious that things were going to go as they were taken to be granted. I suggest that this gathering and honoring these heroes who have laid the foundation for where we are in Angier, that we should honor them by working together as we move forward into a period in which we're going to see a lot of growth, quite frankly. We may double in size. So honoring these heroes, I think the best way to do that would be to come together and let's honor the past of Angier, the current situation in Angier, and also the future of Angier. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mayor. We appreciate your remarks. Next, we're going to go to announcing the heroes' names. We're going to start with the event sponsors, and we're going to announce the event sponsor or the sponsor of the flag as well as the hero with each one. Again, if you're here as a sponsor, we invite you to come up and get your certificate. I'd like to call NC Senator Jim Bergen up to call out our event sponsors.
Thank you so much, and I want to thank the Rotary Club and all the Rotarians for all the things they do in the community. It's groups like this that make this community such a wonderful place to live and improve the quality of life for not only our citizens, but also the whole state of North Carolina. So join me as we recognize these sponsors. Old Stage Road Nursery, honoring all Harnett County Sheriff's Office. Paul Davis Restoration, honoring all of the frontline workers. Two Cousins Pizza, honoring all first responders. Polar Bear Heating and Air Conditioning, honoring Benny David Overby. Manna Church, honoring all first responders. Kiwanis Club of Angier, honoring all past and present military Kiwana members. Diversified Service Agency, honoring all North Carolina farmers. Rainer Builders Incorporated, Andrew Payton Wallpaper Flooring, honoring all heroes and in memory of Wandra and Kent Rainer. Gregory Incorporated, honoring our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Triangle South Realty, honoring Liberty Home Care and hospice services done and Transition Life Angier. Tudor's Insurance Agency, in memory of Boots Tudor. The mortgage firm, Naomi Stevens, honoring Judy Turner. Sheriff Wayne Coates, honoring all Harnett County responders. Jim and Ann Bergen, in memory of my dad, Bruce H. Bergen, a World War II veteran. And I want to apologize, Ann and I have to leave in just a few minutes. We're going to another event in Johnston County. But thank all of you for taking your valuable time to be here. And again, I thank the Rotary Club of Angier. Thank you.
Thank you, Jim. Now, I'd like to invite Angier Mayor Bob Smith to read out the group sponsorship flags.
Okay, the next group, we start with the Haney's owners. We're honoring the staff of Angier McDonald's. Secondly, Donald and Carol Riles, honoring Brian, Ashley, and Stacy Riles. Law firm of Adams Howell, Sizemore and Adams, PA, honoring the Harnett County Sheriff's Department. Connie Ritter, honoring Clay and Ruby Talton. First Bank, honoring the staff of First Bank in Angier. Charles Bryan, CPA, PA, honoring the U.S. Navy, and specifically Robert Floyd Bryan, Regina Faye Bryan, Chloe Ritter Bryan. Pope and Pope Attorneys at Law, honoring Jimmy L. Arrington and Charles L. Stafford. Junior and Dolores Price, honoring veterans and active military of the Carrillo, I suppose in Spanish that would be Carrillo, but Terrazas and Price families. The Angier License Plate Agency, honoring all essential workers working during the pandemic.
Thank you, Mayor. I'd like to call Town Commissioner Alan Coates to begin giving a tribute to all the individual flag sponsors.
Good morning. I would also like to thank the Rotary Club for this wonderful venture that you've taken us on here. Hopefully next year we'll see an entire lot filled with flags. All right. Beginning with U.S. Doorways, Anita and Scott Cunningham, in honor of Angier Police and Fire Department. Scott and Anita Cunningham, in honor of Rita Gregory, for all that you do. Scott and Anita Cunningham, in honor of Willis Gregory, for all that you do. Scott and Anita Cunningham, in memory of H.L. Beckham. Mabry Electric Service, in honor of Bobby Mabry. Mabry Electric Service Incorporated, in memory of Calvin McGee. Mabry Electric Service Incorporated, in memory of Layman M. Godwin. The Angier United Methodist Church, G4 Sunday School Class, in honor of Tony Manella. Angier United Methodist Church, G4 Sunday School Class, in honor of Bob Smith. Angier United Methodist Church, in honor of Miss Rachel Barnes.
Thank you, Alan. Now I'd like to call Pastor Schultz to read the next list.
Gwen Collins, in honor of Robert Lee King, military counselor. Angier Lions Club, in honor of District Governor Lyon D'Angelo Jackson. Diane Stewart, in honor of Harold Stewart. Ace Hardware, in honor of Sergeant Eric Hernandez. John and Kimberly Creech, in honor of Lester McGee. Kathy Smith, in memory of Staley Smith. Alan Coates and Jill Coates Van, in honor of William Amos Coates Jr., World War II Navy gunman. Brenda and Donnie Bass, in honor of Glenn Poole, Air Force veteran. Brian Hughes, in memory of Frank Gardner. And Kelly Ennis, in honor of Chris Pappen, Fuquay Varina police officer.
Thank you, Pastor Schultz. Sponsoring a flag, Keswick Contracting, in honor of Jim Schiller, RLT and Associates, Inc., in honor of Ricky Temple, RLT Associates, Inc., in memory of Ricky Temple, Jr., Gary and Cindy Adcock, in memory of Marshall Adcock, Gary and Cindy Adcock, in memory of Stanley Ray Event, Gary and Cindy Adcock, in memory of Dan Hugh Honeycutt, Gary and Cindy Adcock, in honor of Nicholas David Daniel Adcock, Richard and Dee Dee Johnson, in honor of Lee Johnson, Lou Weatherspoon, in one of our county commissioners, in memory of George Weatherspoon and Banks Pollard. Now I'd like to call one of our distinguished visitors and supporters, Sheriff Wayne Coates, to read the next list.
Good morning and thank you. I want to thank Angier and the Rotarians for putting on this program today. And I want to give thanks to our Lord and Savior for giving us such a beautiful day to be able to honor our heroes and a little bit of breeze that's blowing for us. Lord knows that we need help. My dad was a retired military, pulled 10 years in the Army and 10 in the Navy. And I want to thank all of our veterans, because if it were not for our veterans, people like me would not be able to serve as a sheriff of this county. So with that, let's start out with Kelly Ennis, in honor of Brian Gandy, United States Air Force. Kelly Ennis, in honor of Kevin Hamilton, U.S. Army. Kelly Ennis, in honor of James Pop-Pop Hamilton, U.S. Army. Jeff and Krista Huber, in honor of Robert Hull. Jeff and Christy Huber, in honor of Bill Huber. Shannon Altman, Jacob Gabriel Stecker, in honor of CW4 retired Benjamin Max Stecker. Joe, Theresa, Kate, and Elizabeth Wilkins, in honor of Senior Officer J.A. Wilkins. Jordan Newman, in honor of Ronald Cropsey Sr. Gibson Reynolds, in memory of Ron Gibson. Tar Heel Nursery, in honor of the United States of America. Also, I want to thank whoever printed this. This is the first time I've been able to read something without having to put my glasses on. So thank you for the big print. Thank you, and God bless you.
We can thank our next tribute honoree, Gail Turner. I just scared her to death. She will give the rest of the tributes out.
Michael A. Ceroli, in honor of Angela Ceroli. Phil and Angela Stevenson, in honor of Dwight J. Stevenson. Leonard and Lynn Johnson, in honor of Glenn Sorrell. Karen Weaver, in honor of Harry Hamilton. Cindy and Don Hunter, in honor of C. Leo Pleasant. Richard Hillman Jr., in memory of Richard Hillman Sr. Rob Broadwell, in honor of Nikki Lasada. Andrew Notary, in honor of Alexander Gonzalez. Tammy Farley, in memory of Freddie and Diane Fertrell. Bonnie Howard, in honor of Tony Howard, Vietnam vet. Francis Jordan, in honor of Jesus Christ. LaRue B. Hawley, in honor of Brian L. Hawley. Red Barn Restaurant, in honor of W. L. Perry. Gwen Collins, in honor of Travis Collins, Harnett County Detective. Gloria Arrington, in memory of Ed and Marie Wood. Steve Hayden, in honor of Colonel Miriam Hayden. Boy Scouts of America Troop 125, in honor of Al Bain. And Tammy Adams, in memory of Rodney Shorty Adams.
Thank you, Gail. Now we're going to have two more songs in tribute. Kaylin Tyson, would you please step up to sing God Bless America?
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. Yet I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Beautifully done, Taylor. Thank you. Thank you again, Kaylin. So in closing, I wanted to also bring to your attention today is a very special day in the life of Rotary. Today is declared World Polio Day. We have been working more than 50 years to stamp out polio around the world. And to my knowledge, to date, there's only 2 countries where they have any incidences of polio. So we are planning on giving some of our proceeds to our polio fund. I'd also like to say special thank yous to Linderman Property, who owns this property and lent it to us for this event. To Mana Church, who has been in support of this event as an event sponsor, but also helping us to ensure it happens so you can hear it. Angier Notary and Legacy Designs, who helped us with printing. The Boy Scouts of America, Troop 125 of Angier, who helped us get everything ready today. Jessica Smith, who also helped with printing. It really all comes down to this, guys. Love God and love people. As you see on the back of your program, our call to action is there, and we're going to say that together, if you don't mind. The 4-way test. And we usually stand for it. If you want to stand, you may. Of the things we think, say, or do, is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? This concludes our tribute and our ceremony today.